quick, go to that guy. Whoa, I am on fire.
You were the first one of that.
Yeah.
Crazy.
I didn't know that.
I'm fine. But who are you? Have we met?
Oh, shit.
No, yeah. They're like
but
three
all those
voices.
Talking stories about
you
Adam,
once.
The warrior man who fights with a spear. My name is Martin
When I got here, the house
was
on fire,
face,
and
so.
Everyone was dead. How did this happen?
Wow.
We didn't have any warning. They surrounded the house and hit us fast. I don't even know who hired them.
You guys are a poor bunch of rebels.
Yeah.
They are rebels.
We can't wait any longer. I've set a trap. 3 kegs of gunpowder on the bridge below. Thought I'd cover my escape if they found me.
How are you gonna, up before you leave?
How are you gonna set off the gun? Oh dear me.
Dude, I'm on fire.
Yeah, I
don't
think
care.
You're naked.
Fall! I instantly like this game a little bit more. I have a little bit more respect. And it's not draining anything. It doesn't look like it's draining anything.
No, it's just your power, because you're switching stances, that's all.
Wicked stance.
Go on, light the fuses.
Only heck yeah. Wait, so why was I being damaged?
He was totally expecting you to come along.
Oh. Where's the fuse? I was up there.
Yeah. Oh shit. Don't start the wrong side.
Whatever. It's fine. I'm a fire guy. I know how this works.
The cutscene's gonna wait for you anyways. Oh, you guys are so
surprise! Oh.
That wasn't enough of an explosion for anybody. It was like baby.
The bridge is out.
Hey, like the fire's back.
That's like saying Jubilee can like
the
break bridge.
And escape burned. And
did we just see this in game?
Yeah, we can skip it.
Or so I thought.
See, you made it all the way out. You
just like real life. Look at all those birds.
They're dragons.
The night, I want you bore with at least 5 of them. Of the Legion,
pursued by enemies. Fleeing toward an uncertain fate.
You're fleeing really fast.
You made your way.
I'm standing really good. I'm standing fast.
Throughout the journey, you were driven by a single hope.
Are they just going to narrate my entire adventure?
Yeah.
Like, and games.
Chapter house. It was
this
a
is a very thin game.
To be sure,
but you're very
small. Well, the other game, the other two track dungeon sieges made you just walk it everywhere.
I love those games.
I know.
That's what made those decent.
Like Dungeon Siege 2, I think it was Dungeon Siege 2 that started off and you're like a farmer.
Oh yeah, that was
and
I
the goblins attack
cool.
you and you're just
so,
like pitchfork.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden it's like, oh man, they've killed my entire family, I have to go out and get these guys. And then you go out and the graphics for that time looked really good.
Yeah.
They looked like this.
We've come along.
Except 10 years ago.
I think we're close to the old Legion chapter house.
It was
if any of our friends is still alive.
There's no moral choices in this, is there?
No.
I want to be the douche.
It's like, oh, right,
tell me about the attack. What do you remember?
Did I ever show you talking?
Odo sent letters to all
of us.
It's
cheaper.
Oh, my God.
It's cheaper
that way.
Mm-hmm. Show that corner of the character.
This is, it's very cheap this way.
When the mercenaries found her, they smashed through the windows
and doors. I've heard enough.
That's enough about the attack for now.
It happened a couple months ago.
Maybe Odo can tell us.
What? But that didn't change anything.
Let's go.
So if I, okay,
let's
that's confusing me. Why would they put that option?
What?
You're right.
I don't want to hear more of those hats. Okay, here's the options
follow
again.
Me.
No, because that was more than you could have asked where you were. That's a save point, by the way. That big glowy thingy.
Subtle. Whoa. Oh,
that uses ability.
Yes, that's magical powers.
We're gonna do this without. Oh, we should probably save the guy. Oh!
Yeah, people don't want to see us restart. RB. There you go. New create, new save. Don't delete mine!
Do you care?
It's a valuable save game!
It's a valuable game save, man!
And now you're spending it now?
No, maybe I'll come back to this in another 5 years.
No help for it.
You make that sound so
that's
optimistic.
What we agreed to meet.
Like the world ended and you only had a copy of this
game.
They
could come for us anywhere, at any time.
I really don't like how you have to hit the right bumper to pick things up.
Well, what else would you press?
A.
But that's your attack button, isn't it?
Yeah, but they could just change it.
Yeah.
Context sensitive?
Yes.
Yeah, but then what? See, but at least this way you don't get, like, you're not shooting fireballs when all you mean to do is, like, open a chest.
I always want to be shooting fireballs.
I want to shoot fireballs to open chests.
you're not seeing the problem here. I always want to be this cool. But apparently,
Don't attack the town.
This looks exactly like the first town in the second game.
Can't be a coincidence.
Well, except let's look around. Second game look bad.
Dibs.
Yeah.
We might find out what they're planning.
Let me guess. Right bumper to pick up money.
Yep. It doesn't just automatically pick up. You can attach some of that stuff.
Let's see here. We've got
helmets,
bracers, breastplate, boots.
Boots, rings,
accessories,
amulets.
And things.
And yantras.
Yantras? So these are like bracelet things, like the Buddhist people wear?
Yeah, that one gives you 4 extra will.
I will it.
What does will do? We don't know.
No, it's a thing. Let's see here. This one gives me... extra
magic.
Will. Oh, no.
attack and will.
Oh.
I've got 2 of them. Can I put them all at the same time?
No.
Oh. I've worn like 4 of them at once.
Just adds your will to play this game.
Look, another spear.
Swift bomb. Hold on.
This will, I bet you, increase
makes
your
it
agility.
Faster.
Yeah. It'll increase your agility. And your attack.
Oh, man. A slight difference.
It has higher attack.
Oh, it exploded in flames. Doesn't matter, I'm
shooting. Switch back to your other form so we can see it.
It's the same as the other one.
It looks the same as the first one. Score.
That's why I shoot fireballs.
See, the other guy that I played as, you switched from sword and shield to giant massive sword.
That's reasonable.
Those were your choices.
That's how far apart the save points were?
Yeah.
Yeah, because...
Well, this is a very hard game if you have not yet noticed.
Another
easily.
They've hired a whole army.
You know,
fireball! Oh no, wait, I got this thing.
I like how it does no damage.
What the hell?
Let's head back to the chapter.
The fire did more damage to me earlier.
Let's head back to the chapter house. No, chests.
Hold on. See more loot.
First, I have to loot everything.
Yeah, I'll cover that in a second. Fireball! No?
You can't burn down a wooden fence.
Yeah, where's the logic in that?
You're not trying hard enough. Rotate the camera, there's some other stuff in that can.
Oh.
I keep forgetting that this game has got multiple camera angles.
Not multiple camera, well, 2 camera angles.
2 is equal to multiple.
It's got a couple.
Yeah, look at my fiery hair. It doesn't even flow with the wind as I walk, it's just it.
That's just, no, that's their fire effect, dude. We already went through this. Look, the water!
It's like trouble.
Oh my god, I didn't think that was water.
What water? Oh!
That.
That's legend, that's next generation.
Oh, that's faithful.
I'm just letting you guys all know right now, we can do 8,000 times better with our video editing software for just regular videos.
Who's calling for this job after all?
You're confused, John.
I don't know.
Nick will insert a waterfall behind us as we're playing.
If we had a green screen, I could.
Better than post.
That means I'll get a handsome
bonus. That'll take a really long time, guys.
The rest of the boys.
Time to die!
You murdering scum.
I like how you didn't even listen to their conversation.
I did listen to it.
You're taking a lot of damage in this form, just FYI.
Why is I'm DPS, come on.
I don't think you're DPS. I think your other form is DPS.
There's no lock on.
Well, that's a pain. Look at that, you were throwing fireballs.
Critical! Oh man, look at all this thing.
Dude.
Bastard with a gun.
Bastard with a gun?
You could have been Katarina, then you could have had guns.
Katarina the Hurricane.
Katrina's the Hurricane.
I think I got a helmet back there, so I'm gonna put that on. That
might agility help. And armor.
Oh man.
You got a new staff too.
Yeah, I got a press. Oh right, that's the B button. Junior Xbox controllers. Boots are rare. It's blue, so or
it's green,
green,
which means
green.
It's
rare.
Uncommon. Not rare. Don't think rare. It's uncommon.
This game is rare.
No, it's not. It's everywhere. It's also on sale on Steam.
Hi.
Oh, don't.
It's the same
buddy.
Thing.
You have more stuff to equip, dude.
Was on the other side of this gate.
No, we didn't let you at all.
Did he?
Yeah,
you got
the mace was the same as the opal bundle. Did you sell your crap?
Yep, eventually.
Was this guy just standing in here while I was beating the guys up?